difficult thing to do inside a computer. A physical model, you can build it, you can look at it, and you can light it, and it behaves in a kind of control, very controllable way.
And then the big structure that holds the control arms is here.
It's the organic nature of our scenes.
Esto es lo que siempre me ha gustado de Nueva York. Estos breves momentos en la acera, fumando, contemplar los edificios, y de observar a la gente, y a ver si estamos con alguien con tiempo libre. Fundación pidió un deseo.
Lava is quite a difficult thing to do inside a computer. Physical model, you can build it, you can look at it, you can light it, and it behaves in a kind of controlled, very controllable way.
And then the big structure that holds the control arms is here.
The organic nature of Mustafar and sort of the rock lava planet enabled us to build it fairly quickly.
The material itself breaks away like rock.
Here.
It would probably take two or three years to get that work done. Digital technology has completely revolutionized the visual effects industry. But sometimes nothing beats the old-fashioned use of models and miniatures. And we don't always look to the future, we often look back.
I photographed some squirrels in the gravel parking lot. You kind of see it there, they zoom in really close. And that sort of became the beginnings of the lava ocean. And once I finished the painting,